It's Miss Mitchell here, and I'm doing the first vlog, or the day in the life of, for the 2019-2020 NOHS officer team. And so I am on my way to work, and we're crushing life right now. So I hope you enjoy this. Have a wonderful day. Bye.
What up, guys? ZP63. I'm Miss Mitchell's favorite student. I behave very well in class all the time, and I'm really cool and funny. So yeah, that's all I got.
We're gonna do things a little differently to make the suspense a little better.
So now it's lunchtime, and these are the lovely people that I hang out with. Lunch buddy right here. And then these two every single day, and she just comes in sometimes, but not all the times. We got fourth lunch, so everybody's been real starving. So Meg, yeah. What do you like most about North Oconee?
Miss Mitchell.
Oh, that's so sweet. Yeah. I love that answer. Kristen, what do you love most about North Oconee?
The people.
The people, of course. And Kara, where are you at, bud? What do you like most about North Oconee?
FCCLA.
FCCLA is the right answer. Wrong. Wrong. Right. Duh, of course.
Alright, so I just got done with lunch, and now it's my planning period because I have fourth block planning, and so I just kind of like hang out in my room by myself doing a lot of work, obviously. Today's a little bit different just because we have a lot of stuff going on this week. We have a fall leadership conference with Georgia FCCLA, and we're also going to UNG on Thursday for future Georgia educators, so we're really excited about that. And because of that, I got a lot of things to do, a lot of sub plans to write, and a lot of resources to look over. So that's pretty much all I do during planning period. So yeah. So I've had the unique and distinct pleasure of having Tabitha come visit me today. It's gonna be great. My gosh, look who it is. Tabby, what are you doing right now?
Right now I'm working on cutting out letters for our bulletin board for our Friendsgiving with FFA and FCCLA.
Yeah, it's awesome time. So every day is kind of a little bit different, I'm not gonna lie. But at the same time, I pretty much do the same thing every day during planning. And so that was the bell, and now we're gonna have some students come in and they're working on a bunch of different things, and we're gonna get this afternoon started. So it's after school, and us as FCCLA kids are doing a lot of stuff. So we got Kara, and we have Meg, and we're gonna work on fundraising things. We have Tabitha, and Paulina is coming through the supply closet, and they're working on our fall leadership conference board, and it's gonna look super, super cute, and we'll show you that later. And I don't know where Zubaida goes, but we're gonna leave a little bit sooner than later. All right, see you later. FFA-FCCLA Center in Covington. We're gonna make her.
No!
We're gonna make her starve before I can let her eat because I'm not hungry.
That is child abuse.
I mean, it is what it is, honey. It is what it is. Is that? I left a pair of scissors on top of my car. Look at me. Oh. All right, so getting in the car. I already pre-packed because I am just like living my best life here. I'm gonna set you up and then we'll get back. And we're off. Here we go. Gotta make it there by 6 o'clock. It's gonna be great.
Oh my god, all that tape!
Back at it again in the car. We are nowhere near Covington or the FFA-FCCLA Center. I thought that I missed my turn, which was a first time in a while. Zubaida's over here. We just chit-chatting. Yeah, with the GPS because I was like, you'll better check that. And so, yeah, we haven't died. We passed a cop who was pulling someone over, and I loved it. And so, yeah, so that's kind of our update. This is where we are. Doesn't that look fun?
Woo! Woo! Let's go! Out in the middle of nowhere.
Woo-hoo! Gotta have a good time. All right, we'll check in after we get some food.
Bye!
Crushing life at the drive-thru. How hungry am I feeling? When's the next time am I gonna eat? Not until lunch, breakfast tomorrow, right? Right. Do you want something to drink?
Yeah, probably.
Do you know what you want?
Oh my god, I want Fanta. Diet Fanta.
Diet Orange Fanta?
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
What? I haven't had Fanta in so long, and then Meg came into fourth period with Fanta, and I was like, can I try some? And then it brought back so many memories.
Thank you for choosing time. Please pick the order when you're ready.
All right, hold on 1 second. Thank you. We made it to camp. Look at us go. Got our Zaxby's. Crushing life. I can drive and do this at the same time, I promise.
Hands-free Georgia.
So we're here at the lovely FFA-FCCLA Center here in Covington, Georgia. We're just living our best life.
It's so cold,
and we are about to walk in to
the Terry England Leadership Center.
Hey, look at us go!
Zubaida and Drees, vice president. Wait, what? 2020 State Executive Council.
Please rise for recognition. Brochure competition.
Yo, what's up, you guys? Gotta be quiet because it's a little awkward. I mean, to be all like vlogging and stuff, but leaving. While they're doing script practice and heading back home. Hey, hey guys. Well, I'm back at my house. It's about 9:30 at night, and I'm about to go do some sub plans for tomorrow and hang out with my cats and kind of relax and decompress from the day and then get ready for tomorrow. I hope you've really enjoyed A Damn Life of Me, and we look forward to seeing you guys checking out some of our officers' Day in the Life of. And don't forget to like and subscribe.